When purchasing a new Weller soldering iron, the first thing you must do is tin the tip. So once removed from the packet, and connected to the power, you must carefully and gradually wait until the iron heats until it starts to accept solder. Periodically check that the solder will melt onto the tip, and as the iron is just hot enough to accept solder, run the solder over the tip to completely cover the end. Once this has been done, you will never have to do it again. If you don't do this, the tip will oxidize and won't accept solder, and you will have problems.